before startups and SMEs, food trucks and deliveries, before ride hailing and cashless paying, and days of video streaming. All we had was our community, hardworking people finding ways to help each other out. So much has changed, yet nothing has. Together, we can keep the spirit of 1965 alive every day.